Going on, everybody. Frankie Fishing and Firearms. Yes, sir. We're out here. We did a little fishing, but unfortunately we ended up giving up because it's raining. The terrain is horrible, as you see here. It's all wet, slippery, and another thing is that we're not well prepared. I'm out here with my boy Jerry. Jerry, say what's up, bro.
What's up?
Yeah, but we're trying to just scope out some new puddles out here in our creek. We're fortunate enough to have a creek behind our home. It's basically ours. Nobody else comes fishing. And but the other day, I will tell you that we're coming in here and there was two guys that ended up following us in here. And yeah, sure enough, our fucking fishing spot, our honey hole, is compromised. So now the guy followed us. He's seen that there's water back here, so I'm hoping he doesn't tell the whole world, you know, because once somebody finds out of a fishing spot, everybody starts hitting it up, you know. Then more and more people get here, and more people equal more and more garbage. Don't forget, guys, every time when you come out here in this beautiful outdoors, you got to make sure that you pick up after yourself. You know, we got to keep it beautiful, Mother Nature, man. You know, if we don't take care of it, nobody will, you know. But yeah, we're out here. We're gonna see if we catch some creatures, something that I could post up, make you a nice little video. But let's see what we find, guys. Yeah, usually there's toads, there's tree frogs, garden snakes, all types of stuff. But right now, let's see what we encounter. There's skunks. Earlier, me and my boy Jerry ended up seeing a pack of deers out here, and sure enough, they were scared of us, so they just ran off and everything. But I believe that this will be a badass hunting area, you know. But unfortunately, we're in the suburbs, so I'm not gonna say where, but yeah, we're in the suburbs. But yeah, so we can't really complain, you know. We have fun out here. My kids love coming out here. My girl loves going out here. You know, we see creatures, all types of creatures all the time. But anyways, let's see what the hell we see. I seen something moving down there. See anything, bro? I see like a beaver dam over there. All right, guys, well, it's looking a little dead right now, but I will get back to you, okay, guys? Peace out.